boys and girls. This is Miss Sanchez from Room 6 at Stevens School with Pete the Cat. And today I want to read to you the story, Pete the Cat and His Four Groovy Buttons. The story is by Eric Litwin, and the art is by James Dean, and he is the creator of the Pete the Cat books. So let's get started. Pete the Cat and His Four Groovy Buttons. Put on his favorite shirt with four big, colorful, round, groovy buttons. He loved his buttons so much, he sang this song. My buttons, my buttons, my four groovy buttons. My buttons, my buttons, my four groovy buttons. And he's thinking. Buttons popped off and rolled away. How many buttons are left? Three. Four, take away one, is three. One, two, three. Three. Groovy. Did Pete cry? Goodness no. Buttons come and buttons go. He kept on singing his song. My buttons, my buttons, my three groovy buttons. My buttons, my buttons, my three groovy buttons. Pop! Oh no! Another button popped off and rolled away. How many buttons are left? Two. Three, take away one, is two. Did Pete cry? Goodness no. Buttons come and buttons go. He kept on singing a song. My buttons, my buttons, my two groovy buttons. My buttons, my buttons, my two groovy buttons. One, two. Pop! Oh no! Another button popped off and rolled away. How many buttons are left? One, two, take away one is one. Did Pete cry? Goodness no. Buttons come and buttons go. He kept on singing a song. My button, my button, my one groovy button. My button, my button, my one groovy button. Pop! Oh no! The last button popped off and rolled away. How many buttons are left? Zero. One, take away one, is zero. Did Pete cry? Goodness no. Buttons come and buttons go. Pete looked down at his buttonless shirt, and what do you think he saw? His belly button! And he kept on singing his song. His belly button? My button, my button, still have my belly button. My button, my button, still have my belly button. It's all good. I guess it simply goes to show that stuff will come and stuff will go. But do we cry? Goodness no. We keep on singing. Buttons come and buttons go. And see all his buttons. I hope you enjoyed that story, boys and girls. We'll see you soon. Bye!